So everyone, 3000 GT here with another video. This time we're looking at the original Adidas Jabbar Low, endorsed by Kareem Abdul Jabbar. This pair was made in Hungary, and just show you the box. Now this shoe, they feature some very, very nice leather uppers, something that you'd pay a premium for today. Just wanted to show you guys just how thick the leather is on the original Adidas's. Let's see if I could. Very, very thick leather. I know you guys that that have maybe some of the original superstars, or maybe the attitudes or the rivalries. You know what I'm talking about. That really nice thick leather, and it's super comfortable. Have a nice arch on the shoe. Let's see if I can show you that. The only downside about the original Adidas's is the tongue, because the tongues on these tends to the leather on them tends to fall apart. Let's show you that. And so what I did is the tongues on these, they fell apart, and I took them to a shoe repair spot. Had them look at it, and what they did is they actually stitched the tongue with this piece of leather on the back, and did a real nice job on it. So it made them wearable, because what would happen is if you wear these without this leather piece on the back, the tongue would eventually just pull apart, just pull off, and you know, you don't want that. But now these things are good to go, wearable, and just really, really nice, very, very comfortable. Let's see if I can show you. I see this big piece of leather. This was a custom, and I think he did a real nice job on these. Now the second part of the video, you'll see what they look like on the feet, and it looks like they actually came like this. So you know, for all you guys out there that have Adidas's where the tongue fell apart and you don't know what to do, well, now you have an option. What he basically told me he did is he just used a little bit of glue on it, and he just did, you know, stitched it around. Gotta love the old school Adidas's. Oh, now sizing on these, if you guys are in the market for the Jabbars, usually I would recommend going a half size up, but these actually fit true to size, so whatever you would wear in an Air Force One, you would pick up in these. The shell toes, from my experience, tend to fit a little bit snug, and rivalries, the Adidas rivalry, the Adidas attitude, the originals, they tend to run super snug. So I usually go a half size up to a full size up on those. But these definitely run true to size. And like I said, the leather is just super, super nice on these. And just real nice. Show you guys the box again. So anyhow, the second part of this video is just gonna show you guys what they look like on your feet and give you a good idea, because the old school Adidas's had a different cut than what they make now. They're much more narrow and looks, in my opinion, looks a little bit better with denim, and just gives it just a more, in my opinion, like a more classy look to it, more grown-up look. So anyhow, that's this part of the video. The next part is going to show you what they look like on the feet.